an incredible India. When we learn the word India, we all feel something different feeling in our heart. I am proud to be an Indian. And India, it is a cosmopolitan country. Cosmopolitan means combination of many things, many languages, many traditions, many customs, and everything. India always allows new things to in it. And in India, not India, people believe in number of religions and spirituality. I'm repeating again, not India. In people who live in India, they believe in number of religions and spirituality. India has number of religions. Each religion had a particular god. Like Christians believe in Lord Jesus, Muslims believe in Lord Allah, and coming to Hindus, they believe in number of gods. You have known that, na? Hindus have Koti Devam. And the very pretty important topic is Indian arts, music, and dance. Our India has number of dance forms, arts, and music. See that here have Karnataka music, Karnataka dance, and Bharatanatyam, Kathakali, and many things. Every state has a different form of dance forms and music. Those all expose their state's traditions. Indian architecture. It's very interesting thing. We all think that these are only temples, but these are very important architectures of India. Just look at that. It is called Chenetu Hastakala. It's a very important handicraft which was not in progress due to the advancement of modern technology of dressing. And this is Warangal Thousand Pillars Temple. It is also a very precious architecture of India and Indian cuisines. We all love this very much, and we know that in North people love to eat chapati, dry foods. But coming to South, we eat idli sambar, the combination of idli sambar. And we all think that fast foods like, we know that chaat, pani puri, that's it, but there are many of varieties. Indian clothing. We are looking at surroundings and we are thinking that there is only one way of dressing which our mom will dress like that. But like, but there are different types of dressings. See that Bengali, Maharashtra, Tamil Nadu, Karnataka, Gujarati, Kerala. And each state has a different type of dressing. For not only ladies, for gents also, kurtas and sherwanis. Indian festivals. It's a vast topic to discuss. We have, coming to the Christians, they celebrate Christmas and Good Friday. And Muslims, they celebrate Bakri, Ramzan. But coming to Indians, for Jan to December, every month we have a festival. We love to celebrate those festivals. I have already said that Kasupalitka country means combination of many things. Like I told you, different forms of marriages. Celebrate